on my honor, I will do my best to do my duty to God and my country, the Republic of the Philippines, and to obey the Scout Law, to help other people at all times, to keep myself physically strong, mentally awake, and morally straight. A Scout is a smartie, loyal, helpful, friendly, courteous, kind, obedient, cheerful, thrifty, brave, clean, reverent. Ready, front.
Hi friends, good morning. Welcome to my vlog. In this episode, we will be featuring our Iligan City Central School Boy Scouts of the Philippines successfully joining the 2022 Jamboree held in
Zamboanga.
So we are very happy, guys, because we have one of the very active participants, and your full name is
Cris Bryan.
What's your father's name and your mother?
Rod Bryan and Christine May.
So Cris, you are already in grade
4.
I witnessed and I observed you. You reciting the flag ceremony for the Scout of the Globe. Who is behind you? It's Mom Gabuya. So we will be giving due credit to Mom Gabuya since you perfectly did it. We'd like to know, Cris, among the boys, you have completion of activities. What activity do you remember most and why?
The challenge
by
because you would go to the
okay, but what about the smell? It's very good still, the mud. So what happened to your outfit during the activity? But then, what did you learn?
What I learned is I can go to the mud.
Mm-hmm. So the other events or activities you have also joined?
Yes.
But what strikes you and remember you most is me?
My uniform.
Okay. So, what message will you give to some other boys who are viewing to us now? Especially some parents who are not so interested to allow their kids. Especially those who are in finger for kawan and cup. What message have you learned from the jamboree and then tell them?
What I learned is Boy Scouts are very strong and very kind.
Wow. And what's your greatest fear joining the Boy Scouts activities?
Climbing.
Why?
Because I don't like heights.
So how did you overcome it? So it would be okay lah.
Yes.
Okay, that's nice. Can you tell our viewers, especially the kinder, grade 1, grade 2, and 3, we're very happy that you are the only delegate in grade 4 from ICCS who successfully joined the Kalawit Zamboanga Jamboree, no, Regional Jamboree. Hi Cris, you made mention it's Mom Gabuya who is giving you the inspiration to memorize the Scout Law and Law. But I do not agree that your job did not support you all the way. Did he join in the Jamboree?
Yes.
So our neckerchief used by regional Jamboree participants. So this is not an ordinary neckerchief. Why?
Because it is used for
friendship. Mmm, that's nice. So what learnings did you have from Boy Scouts that you think it's not taught in the classroom?
Like swimming.
Why?
Because there's no swimming pool in the classroom.
Exactly. And aside swimming, what other learnings you have heard from the BSP activities? So that's second. Meron pa ba? So to you, it's swimming and volleying naman. It cannot be taught inside the classroom. So you mean, in the Boy Scouts, there are outdoor skills that the boys will not be able to get from the teachings in the classroom. So, can you please join and invite some of the boys, and what's your message to them? Especially those who are in kinder, grade 1, 2, and 3.
Join Boy Scout and register.
Wow, that's great. So, coming from the heart of an ICCS, Regional Jamboree successful participant. Cris, aside your instructors for the Boy Scouts, do you have other companion in the Regional Jamboree that allow feel safe?
Medics.
So how many medics do we have in Deputy Regent?
Two.
And one of them is your?
Other.
So you are very safe because you are in good hands. So I hope you would like Cris, you're one of the very fortunate boys who were able to join our Regional Jamboree. And I think Love Month is coming. I don't believe and agree that your dad, your father, did not support you in your stout work. So what's your message to him? And to some papa out there, that's great. So, a big heart for all fathers out there and mother, of course. Friends, it's so nice talking with this very cutified partner with me for this episode of the Boy Scouts of the Philippines for Iligan City Central School.
Cris Bryan.
Don't forget to take like, comment, and subscribe to my YouTube channel, Timugan Saavedra Ana Maria P.
Subscribe to Mom Ann's Vlog.
Pag ICCS BSP,
laging handa.
Bye!
Bye.